the Yankees have absolutely mashed the Orioles on Thursday, sending two balls into the crowd with the long ball. One of the two was smashed by first baseman Greg Bird, who absolutely blasted a Paul Fry pitch into the depths of the Yankees bullpen. This is a great start to the season for the young lefty, who has struggled with injuries and offensive production the past three seasons. Bird, who was called up in 2015, has shown tremendous talent and potential, but hasn't quite been able to consistently showcase it. However, maybe 2019 is the year that changes.